see you. Me and my friends are lonely. I don't know what to do. I always figured I'd be the one to die on. I cope, smothered in smoke, dehydrate my soul, and I know things that you don't. I've met murdering folk, and they took one of our own. They took our innocent home. So I can't open up to you. Me and my friends are lonely. I don't know what to do. I always figured I'd be the one to die. So is there any lesson in confessing that you posted up like Jesus on the corner selling baggies full of blessing? Is it stressing all the things that you have morally accepted? Is it vexing wearing clothes that you have bled in? Picture perfect victim overwhelmed, it's so sadistic. I was looking for a purpose. What a chance you had some with you on the street when I forgot the city breathes. When I do not, if I leave, it does not stop here, no. So is there any treason?